because I'm sure you went to your pantry to get cheesy nibbles. We're not celebrating, banker. You went to the pantry and the very first box you chose, the cheesy nibbles were in there. Yes, I don't want... I'm sorry about that. Nice work, Lee, he said, and he would give you £19.50 for it. I'm sorry, Lee. Do you want to get this over and done with? £19.50, deal or no deal? We can't take away your disappointment. We can't make you feel better. But maybe it is some consolation to know just how you have got everybody behind you, Lee, and we are very sorry. Hopefully, £250 is sitting here in box 11. One box and the phone will ring again, and no doubt he will gloat again. Which box?
Box 20.
OK, Bradley, would you please open box 20?
I really hope this is 10p, because you deserve a most amount of money, because you're just amazing.
Thank you, Brad.
Thank you.
Well, it's 50p. Believe me, these are the really painful play-outs. Yes, I'm sure, banker, it's made all the difference to the offer. I think the only excuse we can have for his behaviour at the moment is it is his birthday week. He's getting all excited about, well, that's a radical shift. I'm having to more than double it. £40. £40. £40. Deal or no deal?
No deal.
Another box and the phone will ring. Eight or one?
Go with box 8, please.
Leone, on this show, even when we get bitterly disappointing moments like this, we never lose sight of the value of money. And if you haven't got £250, it's a fortune. Keep it in the game. And it still is in the bank. He says, Lee, thank you so much for making my birthday week so special. The best thing for him about what has now just occurred is that you've been proceeding one box at a time and it has dragged your pain out and he has enjoyed every single moment. £65. 10p, £65 or £250?
The question, no.
£65, deal or no deal?
I'm gonna go all the way, aren't I? No deal.
You have a great charm, Lee. You're not saying that because it's, oh, hang it up, whatever. You've carried this off like a gentleman. We wouldn't have expected anything less. I just hope, really, really hope, this is pounds, not pence. You deserve it. Yes!
Thank you.
Lewis, kindly open box 1 and complete the game. Game over. Can you put it into words?
I just didn't have any luck from the beginning, and it's a game of chance at the end of the day. I just chose the wrong boxes. I've won a holiday, I've won £250, I've met some lovely people. I'm thankful for that.
Yes. He mentioned the holiday that he's won, yes. Yes, you are a very bad man, yes. And then he said, when you see the holiday that you've won, despite the fact he's a very, very evil man, you might appreciate that he is not without sentiment. Lee, as with the boxes, I never know what's in this envelope. You and I are about to learn something together.
Don't worry, proud of you.
Lee, I didn't know the story about your father passing away on the family holiday in the Dominican Republic. The moment you told the story, it was organized, a very personal experience, a 5-star trip, and they'll look after you.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
And you have to. And if that didn't touch you, you really ought to get out of this space.
Tonight on 4, 24 Hours in A&E looks at the impact a head injury can leave, not just on the patient, but on their loved ones. That's at 9 o'clock. Up next, though, it's Come Dine With Me.